The ab exercise we're going to cover is called a wall plank. So just a little bit harder version of a regular plank. Find a good spot on your wall, round up through upper back, keeping your core nice and hollow. Try this out, see how long you can hold it. Try to keep your shoulders lined up over your wrists and your feet, heels, hips, and shoulders lined up. Good luck.